Yes, it is possible to have any kind of hairstyle after hair transplant surgery once we have got the full results at the end of 10 months to 12 months. We can do a side parting, right side or left side, or we can do a central parting, or we can comb all the hair towards the back, or we can keep a buzz cut also. It's totally the patient's discretion, the way they want.